Bernie Montoya is a normal guy, attends classes, plays sports, has friends, and a supportive family. And that's what's really remarkable about him. He's a record holder, record setter, defending champion, 8-time track champion, 3-time cross-country champion, and despite all the medals, requests for autographs, recruitment trips, including the famed Oregon Track program, he possesses a quality so few possess after achieving so much: humility. Bernie Montoya is talented. He's been named the best distance runner ever for the state of Arizona. But if you asked him, you wouldn't know it. He talks about his team. His coach, his supportive school, but never the hours and years of grueling training. That training helped him push past his shoeless mile his sophomore year and limp to the top of the first place podium. His junior year, his shoe slipped, stopped, tied it, and still won the race. And this year, he pushed within 6/10 of the all-time state record for the mile. But the mile was only one of 3 events Bernie captured at the state championships. For the 3rd straight year, Bernie took home the 3200 race and completed the 2 miles in 8 minutes 56 seconds, which is a respectable
1 mile time for most of us.
An early goal was to focus on the 800 this year. At the beginning of the race, it seemed like the record would be out of reach. He pushed himself in the last 300 meters so fast the stadium gasped and the energy built. Coach Norton stared at his watch and thought, is this really going to happen?
Usually you break a record by maybe a 10th or 2/10 of a second. They're hard to come by. You know, if you break it by half a second in the 800s, you really take it to it. But to go a second and a half and put it at 150 flat, you know, and especially getting out slow in the first quarter, I think I was awed as much as the rest of the crowd was there on how he maintained that through the finish line. So it was definitely a fun experience to be a part of.
Bernie Montoya has stayed healthy and is now preparing for the Adidas Dream Mile May 25th, and in Oregon a week later, the Prefontaine Classic. Bernie has accomplished many great things, but to keep sight of the future and win the hearts and love of his school, not because he set records, but because he's still the same guy before the interviews, the success, and the fans, he is a proud Raider, a good student, and a hard worker, a good friend, and the guy we will look back and say, he was that really nice guy that won our hearts, as well as some titles and medals along the way. This is Richard Fontaine's reporting, Cibola News.
You've only got maybe this and one more chance tonight to see Bernie Montoya, the state cross country champ from Cibola, in action.
Oh, here we go!
Yeah, some of you might say something like, see ya. That's the state cross champ, Bernie Montoya. Three-time cross-country champ, 3-time 1600-meter champion, headed to ASU.